Ma, I have to tell you something.
Aren't you late for school?
Yeah, but it's important.
Okay, come on. Come on, hurry up. You gotta eat before you go to school. There you go.
Can you sit?
Sure. What is it, baby? What is it, Aunt?
I'm different to some of the other boys around me. It's just hard for me to, like...
That's okay, mijo. You're skinnier than other boys. That's fine. You're a late bloomer. Don't worry. You know what? Your grandpa was that way, and your dad, too. It runs in the family.
That's not it.
Then?
I like boys, Ma. Ma.
Off to school now. Vete.
What's up with you?
Can I tell you something?
Of course, but first, I'm having a couple of people over tonight. My parents are gone. Lots of alcohol. You and I could sneak away.
Sure.
Yay!
Hey!
Hey!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, good.
So are you gonna come tonight?
Yeah, do you want to?
It's been a long time.
Yeah, he wanted to do that.
Okay,
that'd be cool.
Okay. And just bathing suit?
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't want that, eh, do you?
Wait, what did you need to tell me?
It's not important. Come on, we're late to class. Kaleb, hi.
I've been looking all over for you.
You have?
Yeah, are you going to Jess's party tonight?
Yeah, definitely.
Sweet, maybe you'll get to third base.
So amped for tonight, man. Gonna get loose, maybe get a little crazy.
I could use a drink.
Like, I could totally use a drink right now.
Oh, shut up, Max. Come on, let's hit the showers.
Mijo, I've been thinking. I talked to Pastor George, and he can help.
There's nothing wrong with me, Ma.
We are going to talk to him on Friday, okay? It's just a face, I'm sure.
Your son's a faggot, Ma. There's no changing that. Hey, Jess, could you pass me Freddy's?
Oh, me too.
Thanks.
Oh, now, knock it off, Fags.
Yeah.
Hey. What's up, bud?
There's something I've been wanting to tell you. I'm not sure how to say this, but...
This one's all you.
Fuck it.
Wanted this to be special for so long, Aunt.
Sorry. I can't.
Whoa there, buddy, slow down. That was quick. Man, Max and Lexi have been all over each other lately, huh? There goes my chance.
Aunt?
Whoa,
What the?
Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
Hey, faggot!
Looks like we got a cocksucker around here. Caleb, get over here and tell us what this fairy did.
We're drunk. It was an accident. Tell him, man.
Go on.
Speak!
This fairy did. Looks like we got a cocksucker around here.
Wasn't an accident.
You a fag too, Caleb?
No.
What was that?
I ain't no faggot.
That's what I thought. You want to know what we do to your kind aunt? We gotta teach him a lesson, right, boys? Go on, Caleb, give this fucker what he deserves. Get out of here, faggot. You don't belong here.
What happened? Oh my God, look at you. Who did this to you? What did you expect to happen, mijo?
Thank you.
Max, I've wanted this to be special for so long. Just
speak!
I am gay.
Mijo? It's okay. You're okay.
I'm gay, Ma. I'm gay.
I understand, mijo.
I wanted to tell Dad before.